been transformative, and it's a thing where you can't go back. Like, I walked in here 10:03, 10:04 this morning. That person is gone. Now I have a new level of lightness, forgiveness of myself, and love for myself. Forgiven ourselves and that we let things go, but you realize that all of that is still inside of you, is festering. And if you're sitting there saying to yourself, no, not me, you're wrong. You're wrong, because it's in every one of us.
People need to learn to scream more, let go of a lot through vibration within their own self, within their own body. Learn how to control their vessel a lot more so they can exert that love in everything that they do, everywhere that they go. For me, the experience is beautiful. It's like things people tell you aren't really relevant to you until you really feel it. So the energy, I felt it. So it's really, truly relevant to me now. So that's really my piece on everything.
It's not just it's not just a one-time thing, which is also why I would like y'all to come right on back. but I would encourage everybody who can hear or see me to take advantage of this experience. It's an investment, and you won't be sorry. You won't be sorry, and there's no judgment. It's a totally safe space, and you can't do anything wrong here.
Vortex. Are we in? Are we recording already?
Yes.
All right. Honestly, this experience has been great. Fellas, stop hiding under buried emotions. We have to really come out and really experience things like this and really let go of the past. We really have to have an open heart and start really letting love come into your body. The energy that you will give out, holding on to those type of energies, you could really break somebody else's day off. How can I say it?
Just explain, like, what did you feel? What did you experience?
Honestly, I let go. I had to let go of, like, things with my family members, personal experience with ladies, how I felt, how people treated me, loneliness, all the stuff that, like, really had me in, like, a depression when I was, like, 2-3 years ago, and even earlier this year when I was breaking down thinking that no one was there, and it was just a whole bunch of emotion just coming out, and it was just coming out, and you just see the tears just falling off my face. This experience is really great. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I would recommend any man to come out. Don't be scared to let out the emotion, even though we're supposed to be tough and strong. Just let it out, because if you don't let it out, man, it's gonna really harm you in the long run. I mean, there's nothing I can say about that. Face your fear. That's about it.
What was that last word?
Face your fear.
Say it again.
Face your fear. Face your fear.